I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big hill.
Not a person. Don't shoot! Please don't shoot!
Thank you. Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
I'll break you in half!
Busted another one. He's slaughtering us. He's slaughtering us. He dusted another one. He's slaughtering us.
Coño, no necesito esta mierda. What?
Trouble?
Yeah, my whole fucking life. It's a letter from my grandmother. Writes me to wish my mother happy birthday. You know, who she saw get dragged away back in 10 de octubre.
Jesus.
Don't. It's nothing. Fuck it. You got something for me?
I got another truck stash ready for you guys to pick up.
Really? Huh. Our kind of guys are fucking pussies. No problem then?
Not a one on my end.
Good. So it shouldn't be a problem to bring more trucks.
Sure, Alma. I'll see what I can do.
After this guy and I... Oh, Jesus. Stay away from Vito's fucking gumbo. The sooner you get those trucks loaded in the warehouse, the sooner we'll bring in some money. Trying to corrupt some runs to Havana next month, but I can't find anyone. When the fuck did everybody turn pussy? Thank you.
She's Cuban.
Alma, Emma, your mama. What scares the fuck out of me? Shit, there's a lot of stuff here. We sell it, kick up some of that money, so we're closer to getting square with Marcano.
Only so long that cocksucker can blame us for Richie screwing pooch.
Can't hide from me, boy.
Your last!
Somebody wanna help me out here?
You ain't never walking out of here, boy.
Simple, I ain't going out like that.
Goodbye, chump.
He's fucking killing us!
Nobody shoots at me, you hear?
He's slaughtering us! I only wanna reload! Fuck!
And that's it. Run into cover!
Thank you.
vehicle out in River Road?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Sick all these hippies everywhere.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying.
I can go.
Fuck it. You get that truck?
Yeah. Let me guess. You need more?
As many as you can find. Anything you grab helps us get this operation going. I thought I'd forgotten this song.
You're from Cuba?
Goddamn pain in the tits grandmother of mine. She sent this fucking mental time bomb. He was playing when the policia came for my parents. The old man wasn't political. Hell, he was a clerk in the government. But he had this drinking bud in the city, Mr. Roberts. White guy, always around.
And I bet that motherfucker was real political.
He slipped out of the country before Castro started putting down spies and traitors. My folks, though, not so lucky. Or smart. My papa, they shot right there. My mama. I don't know.
So just you and your grandmother got out?
One old lady and a screaming brat pissing all over herself, weren't worth the bullets or the trouble.
You ever think about going back for your mother?
A few years ago, I heard she was at the Pinos before it shut down. Nothing after that. Sometimes I think you and Vito got the right idea. Fuck the past and kill every motherfucker that gets in the way of what's coming next. But I want to know. I want to know what happened to her. If she's still alive. So maybe I will set aside enough money to smuggle myself back in and see what I can find. Put that part of my life to rest. Keep the trucks coming, Lincoln. We're hitting the mother-law here, my friend. I just got off the phone with some scumbag who's trying to get into my pantalones. Asshole gave me heads up of some big rigs that are carrying high-end products. Get them, bring them back to me, and it will be like money grows on trees. If Vito starts pissing and moaning about somebody named Joe, just let him. Son of a bitch has been through a lot. Shouldn't you be out there stealing trucks and making yourself a pain in Marcano's ass? It's been a lot quieter around here without the little shit-ass Greco in our business.